could be hitting me right now, boyo.
New one there. Blah, that is cold. Last time I felt a chill like this was on the surface. But who? Well, one way to find out. Then, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
I understand, young Zagreus, that you would seek to leave that bitter darkness for this bitter cold. Quite honestly, I fail to see why. But I'll aid your plight, why not? For I can offer plenty of assistance. And you soon shall grow fond of it, I think.
The power of the freezing surface now. Got through without a scratch. Heads up. There. Brimstones.
Surrounding you must mean the Goddess of Seasons decided to take an interest in your struggle, Zagreus. I did not count on Demeter being a part of this. Take heart, though use discretion around her.
Ringers. what's on offer? Just what I need. Too. Charon's shop. I'll take it. Again, huh?
Right now, know what I mean? And so he's something extra potent for you. Ought to keep you going for a while longer than you used to there.
I wasn't muted, but my mic had reset to something else for some reason. Ha! I had to reset up in the art stream today, too, so that was probably what it is. Well, dang. I was freaking out about grandma and stuff earlier, too. But also, is it said Demeter or Demeter? Because we heard Athena say Demeter. Ooh, epic. I'd say this one. I like that one. Yesu, yesu. Thank you, sir. Yeah, I've never heard it pronounced the way they have it in the game, so like that was why I asked.
I understand you, Master Thanatos, and will be doing as you say. No more assistance for Prince Agnes. Dead serious.
Thanatos!
Good. It shall be both our skins if you are caught in one of your deceptions. See to it that this doesn't happen.
Well, buddy.
Just on a little break.
Hey, sir.
So, I simply tell him what he wants to hear. He can't stop me from helping you, besides. I've dead already. What's he going to do? Certainly, Highness.
Thank you. I appreciate it. You're a nice friend. Ah! Probably should have taken the money. Alright, let's see who I fight today.
Guessing Electo?
Are you right, Zagreus? Or is it Meg again? Nope.
Sure enough.
Oh, it is, okay.
Let's get to work, Red Blood. What do you say? Me? I say.
Oh.
Well, I say I don't appreciate you calling me Red Blood. You're making me rather self-conscious about it, you know?
You're funny. But you'll break. They always do.
I There we go.
She wasn't very nice.
No, does Zag. Like, what? Do you expect her to be nice?
Despite rendering services to him for quite a while, memorable experience. Oh, look at that. Seems like he's not done anything with all the messages my side keeps sending him.
Yep, this is what I wanted. Yep, okay. Continuing on. Thing. Now you're gonna tell me about a low battery. Well, if it dies, it's not such a big deal. You guys will still be able to hear it, but I won't. Let's go to Chiron. How am I liking the gun? Ah, it's okay.
Someone to spend some coin.
Oh, well, I don't have any coin to spend. Seems like.
The searing flame and ashes of the river Phlegethon mean nothing to the ferryman Charon, who travels all the water.
Yeah, I mean, I knew that. Fineries. Oh, sucks for me. I guess I get to see Aphrodite next. Ugh.
Here.
Yeah.
There, there, dearest. You'll tell me all your troubles just as soon as you arrive. So let's just get you out of there for now.
In other words, I don't want to hear from you. Sorry.
Thank you for making me feel welcome in your pleasant home. Can't say the same for most places I've been lately. I have a small gift I wanted you to have.
Oh, that's awful sweet of you, your royal majesty. I need fresh ingredients like this. You know what? Here's something for you too. Help keep you safe out there.
Do I not have a cable that I can use for this?
Thanks so much.
Acorn. I will be right back. I need to find a charging cable for my headset, basically. I'll be right back. Okay. Okay, I think we should be good now. I think I should have cable all good. There we go.
Say, tell me something there, your royal majesty. You know a lot of shades. You wouldn't happen to know an Orpheus, would you? Spindly little thing, whiny voice. Heard he's officially serving in your court. Making music.
Of course I know Orpheus. We're mates. Wait, why do you ask?
You're mates, huh? Just as long as you don't count on him for anything. Hasn't even mentioned me, has he? Well, if he ever does, you tell him I am doing great. I'm great.
Ooh, there is some, there's some resentment there. What do you do to her, Orpheus? Dang it.
No need to thank me, mate.
If only I could find some gold, I could really use another Demeter thing. But I can also use this. Underworld drama, yes. All right, here we go.
I see you grew your heads back. Bah. Heads down.
Hmm.
past my Hydra.
You are correct, Father.
Nope. I don't think I will. Thank you. Okay. Definitely gonna go with Demeter. I want more interactions with Grandma! Fuck yeah, more Dash. Or more Demeter. More Demeter!
Demeter's good-natured
Demeter.
Zagreus. She and my father often like to jest with one another, even in the most difficult times.
Duo! I don't even care. I don't even care what it is. Fucking give it to me. What is it? Death Defiance. I've known. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's nice. And see, this is why I didn't want to fight them. Like, I didn't want to pick one over the other. Because they work well together. Shit. Definitely not what I meant to happen. Yeah, well, since I have to fight you, that means I'm not gonna be able to win that.
So then why bother fighting me? You don't have to do this. Theseus is a highly questionable influence on you.
Well, I see you playing, short one. I too was born of darkness. I chose the path of light. Even in death, it was not too late. Not even for a monster such as I. Trust your deaths will likewise be enlightening.
Yeah, we'll see. I have to use my Death Defy on you. I swear, if I for some reason don't have to use Death Defy on him, I'm gonna be like, oh, I'm fucking better at this game now! But because I've said that, I know for a fact that I'm not gonna be able to do it. Yep, there we go. Death Defy had to get used there.
Hear me on my authority.
I'm sure Lord Dionysus won't mind.
I'm sorry, Dionysus, but that's fucking awesome! Also, my health completely regenerated. Is that normal? That health regen. Hello.
What is this? What would you have me do? Just checking up on you, sir.
Hmm. Damn it! I didn't want to have to use my death defy on this fucker. It's fucking bullshit. I didn't want to do that.
Thank you, mate.
Always hits the spot.
All right, Aphrodite. What the fuck? Unstock. Grab the gauge. Like charm. Differently resist somebody who has a nearby foe's attack. Reduce damage foes. Let's do that one. There, finally got that one. Excuse me. All right, watch me die.
Hey everyone, I'm back.
What hope have you, monster, versus the blessed bonds of brotherhood?
Best not belittle him, King. He is more powerful than he appears. We must remain alert this time.
Oh, I am perfectly alert right now, Asterius. And were I still alive, I would be positively salivating at the thought of running through this pustule with my spear, or whichever means I had available. Now let's go.
Thank you. I literally just have to keep away from you and then I'll be good. Oh yeah? You don't think so? There we go.
Can I get some applause or something here?
A souvenir.
That shade there. Have I got a fan?
Nice.
You think you can just walk away from me?
Yep.
It's more of a brisk jog.
Yeah, we'll do that.
Back to the surface.
Yay! Okay, so now we just gotta do the thing again, which actually will be good. Because since I have the healing thing, Athena and Demeter combined is really good.
The edge of Fauna's realm.
Break all the pots! Break all the pots! There we go. Break all the pots. I break all the pots. Okay, so I need to find the bag thing. I guess let's go here first.
What is it now? Will that be all?
Hey, Salus. That's ridiculous. I'm sorry, Asaelus. I wish I could, like, you know, take them off my channel. But, like, they don't let me. They're just sucky. it's all kind of Salus. I feel bad for people that have to sit through the ads, but that's, you know, I can't do anything, sadly. Oh. Well, yeah, let's do more health. Let's do meter. Fucking let me. Fucker.
Already. Oh, what is this stuff?
Frost gun! Yep. I've got a bunch of frost stuff. I don't think I have anything else to do. So, let's fight Dad again! Let's see if I can beat Dad! How about it, boy?
Cerberus again accepts the sack.
Oh yeah, he accepts my sack. Sorry. That was bad.
See you, boy.
I don't want to go again. Alright, Dad. Let's do this. I fight you. I fight you so hard.
All right, this is it.
Shoot him in the back! Let me shoot him in the back!
The heavens and the earth. All of this belongs to my brothers. We are their kin by birth. But we are foreigners in their country.
No. I disagree. My mother, she is the goddess of spring, so I am not a foreigner.
No. No mournful speeches. Now get out of my way.
Too much talking. Yeah.
You impertinent brat.
Fuck. Fine. You.
Impulsiveness runs in the family.
Yep. I get it from Mom. Let's see how fast I die to him this time. I technically have the health regenerating thing from Demeter and Athena, so let's see.
Shut up.
Let me drop my sentinel! Sentinel drop! Sentinel drop! Sentinel drop! Fuck you, father! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you, father! Sentinel drop! Sentinel drop! And I drop another one! Grandma and Auntie Athena gave me their blessings, and so I can heal. So fuck you, Dad. Fuck you. Oh no! Oh, got the money. let me dig it out, thank you.
Such treatment from my brothers, but from you. Enough of this. Blasted little.
Shit, fucking shit, fucking shit! My mom, do you not understand when I tell you this? I find the mom. You need to find the mom. Mom. I got to meet grandma today. Why can't you let me meet mom today? Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it! Yeah, fuck you, Dad. Thank you. goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Whoa. Hiya. 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 Shit, dude. Shit. Okay, just... I gotta keep alive. No! No! Go back here. No! I didn't want to do that! Hiya! No! Don't want to. What don't you understand? Fire. Shit. No. You stay down now? Just had to use all of those right now, huh?
What? Wait, I don't think I owe you any favors here. I'll answer the one question and I'll give it some thought. How's that?
I know it's the law. Grandma? Did you do something? Titan's blood!
Did Exegriff just shudder?
Can I not go the way? Where do I need to go? It's so pretty.
I made it.
Greece.
Beyond the frozen overlook, await the first glimpse of the sun to your left, and onward through the cold. Sure hope this works, Nix.
Surface, windswept, racked by freezing cold, nonetheless instills within the prince a sense of awe and the sublime. For it is unlike anything.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Beautiful.
Why can't I walk faster? really is pretty. Where are all my relatives, though?
That thing. That's
the sun. Oh, this gives me, like, Undertale vibes because of that. Zagreus.
Is this... it can't...
Hello?
Hello, indeed. Pray, who might you be wandering all the way out here? You're trespassing on private property, you know. Speak up.
You must be Persephone. My name is Zagreus, and I think I might be your son.
What? How dare! Get out of here! Get out, or I shall make you! Out with you!
No, so then you are her. I don't care if you hate me, but I'm not leaving until I get some answers. I never even knew you existed. Why did you leave me?
You died. You died. Those burning feet, they sputtered out when you were born. But now you're standing here before me.
Hades brought... Oh. So Hades brought Zagreus back because Persephone left when their baby died.
I died. What, you mean permanently died? But I'm alive. Oh, gods. You never even knew I existed either.
Aww.
Alive. Zagreus, he even kept your name. You live. How can this be? You live.
Mommy loves me!
Mother.
Time passes! 1 year later.
In short, I beat him finally, though he did everything he could to prevent our meeting here like this. But there's something he wanted me to tell you in the end. He said to tell you Cerberus is doing very well.
Aww.
He told you that, did he? That's good. Good. Though, tell me something, Zagreus. How is it that you found me? To have journeyed all this way, I scarce believe it.
Because I wanted...
Guess I'm just a little tired, that's all. Not accustomed to the weather, as I think you call it.
No. No, that isn't it. It's that... you cannot stay here.
Oh.
You can't what? Stay here.
I can't stay with Mom? But I finally found her.
Really, you're kicking me out. Why?
Yeah.
The fates are cruel, Zagreus. You're bound to that place. Same as your father. So they would have us say goodbye, for now. My heart soars knowing you live.
Mom!
And it breaks that our time together was so brief.
No, I can come back. I can come back. Now that I found you, maybe he'll just let me come back.
You tell him I demand it. And I demand he also tell me how come he... or for that matter, Nyx, never sent notice that you lived. Olympus is all rife with schemers. But I was so naive to think that they were different.
Mom.
I'll tell him. I feel awful. I have to go.
The Styx shall take you then. Oh, Zagreus. Farewell, my son.
Farewell, Mama.
Won't you come back to me? When you are able, please. Come back. I shall be waiting here. however long it takes.
However long it takes. Can't hold on.
I'm angry, yes. Where's Hypno? What have you done?
I found her, sir. My mother, she's alive and well, and... but I just couldn't stay up there for very long. I have to get back to her.
You really made it all the way?
Yeah!
You must have gotten past your father. That's amazing, lad. Wait, what was she like? What happened to you there?
She was great.
Nothing like dad.
Father, more like you a little bit, I guess. Though being on the surface, it just seemed to suck the life right out of me. Even without the wretches of the underworld trying to do me in.
But then you had a little time at least. Sounds like you have unfinished business with her there. You got to her this once. Surely you're able to again, isn't that right?
Mm-hmm.
It is. I have to speak with her.
I got to.
Say, Orpheus, you wouldn't happen to know the nymph Eurydice, would you? Tall, woodsy type. I get the impression maybe you know each other.
What? Why, yes, I know Eurydice. Or, I once knew her, I should say. Why ever would you ask me such a thing, my friend?
I saw her, mate, in Asphodel. She's doing fine up there, all on her own. The two of you, you used to know each other then.
We more than knew each other, Zagreus. We were husband and wife.
Ah!
She was my muse. To think that we are doomed to be apart during our afterlives.
Mm.
Oh well.
Ah well. Don't you have a message I could bring to her if we should meet again? Something like that?
I do not wish to trouble her again, my friend. Speak not to her of me, all right? I have my memory of her. It is enough.
Really, dude? Like, seriously. Your wife. And... Alright.
You can't be...
Child. Your father felt to you as once his father felt to him. Although you are substantially more merciful. I know it is a bitter victory at best. Though, tell me, what transpired subsequently that you have returned? Did you locate your birth mother?
I did. She was there. She was where you said she'd be. And more than I imagined, but I had so little time with her. I can't survive up there for very long. Why didn't you tell me I'd just die no matter what?
Oh, my child. I say this seldomly, but I did not know. Or I did not wish to believe. That the surface would have such an effect on you. But it seems you share your father's fate, after all.
My father's fate? But he was smugly waiting for me up there and seemed quite healthy all in all.
Yeah, but he was in the temple.
Maybe the farther we get from this realm, the worse we get. Because he cast his lot, inheriting the underworld.
Yep.
So I now presume you are bound to this realm by powers greater even than mine. Tell me something. If you knew that you could only see Persephone for but a moment's time, would you still make the journey to her there?
Yes.
Yes. Yes, I would.
Yep.
I had so many questions left for her.
Yep.
Then go and ask them, child. Steady your resolve and find her there again. And use well what brief time you have with one another whilst you can. As mortals do.
As mortals do. Hey, Deucer, here's some more of this really, really good nectar for you. Please keep up the wonderful work, and more importantly, keep being your wonderful self.
I'm really very
fine. Go in!
I've just been so busy.
busy lately that I haven't even had a chance to try the last bottle you gave me, so you want this back? Maybe for someone else?
No.
Please, it's yours. Besides, you must have some time off coming up when you can enjoy it, don't you?
Oh, I mean, maybe I do. I think maybe I do, except nobody's told me anything about that. And besides, there's so much work to do around the house still. I just can't leave everything like this.
Yeah. Funbite and I were talking about it last night, actually.
Will you enjoy, all right?
Zagreus, please tell me that the rumors are untrue. You really vanquished him. Have you completely lost your mind? You're going to destroy this blasted house.
If he would just let me travel and not try and block me, we'd be fine. Fuck you.
I will not let that happen.
Yeah, fuck you.
I've come for questionable deals.
Questionable deals. Yeah, don't say anything. Okay. And then Dad wanted to talk. Hello, Father.
You are late, boy. Have you any idea what time it is?
Fuck you.
You in single combat and finally found mother, and that's all you have to say to me,
right?
Nonsense. Don't you think I would recall such an event?
Also, that wasn't single combat. He literally had minions fighting with him.
You can't be serious. You're going to pretend as though it never happened. She wants answers, same as I do. She demands you let me pass. Let me go to her again.
Silence. This discussion is over. I hardly think this is the time or place to indulge your overwrought imagination.
And you have the boon of the Greek gods. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I know where we can continue this discussion, then.
Someday I'll get this working and I can just travel to the surface. You watch. Nah. I don't especially like Nyx. Aha, I made it to the surface.
That definitely came to pass.
Excuse me, the top one? Hang on. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Yep. After all. How many keys do I have? Oh, it's jewels. I'm gonna save that so I can get another Death Defy next round.
Can't sleep.
Alright. Well, that was a long run today, you guys. We did, it took almost 2 hours for one run, which you know, not so bad. Not so bad. Yeah. Thank you guys for joining. I really appreciate it. Next week is going to be Monster Hunter Week.
It's a pact of punishment on it.
What? It's going to be Monster Hunter Week for me, so Monday, Wednesday, and Friday we'll be doing Monster Hunter, and also on Monday we'll be having the Boxu monthly stream with Mr. Husband. So it's probably going to be around 5 or so. I need to confirm with him what time we want to do, but it'll be on the weekly schedule, so you guys will know when to come, so you guys can see us try some snacks. But yeah, thank you guys so much for joining. I really appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed the stream, and I'll see you next time. Bye. There it is. Bye.